Okay, I'm gonna hit record. About 10 seconds. Doing all right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, come on back here and show you what it looks like. So, this is you. Mm-hmm. We'll just play at regular speed to start. And see if you can pick up what's going on. You got it. Which is very that's fairly common, but so what we're looking for is how the heel comes down and then how you roll forward. So even here right now you can see how you're starting to roll up there on the outside, and then you look to the inside here. See the same thing.
Yeah.
If we use that orange across the back here, imagine drawing the line perpendicular across the treadmill like that. We can see how that's got a little bit of angle to it, which is extremely common. Yeah. But that's something that can easily be addressed by what shoe we go with here. So
now what would result from doing that constantly? Numbing your toes, really weird things? Like what would be the result?
You do it long enough, frequently enough, you'll start to see issues in your knees.
Okay.
And or hips.
Yes.
Back.
I have the hip issue.
Okay.
So that think makes about sense. It. Okay.
All of this stuff is to work nice and straight in one plane, like this. If you've got a little something going on down at the bottom, well, all the way up the chain, you have corrections being made.
Right.
To try and, so you're landing like this, and so your knee's gonna wanna go like this, so your upper leg's gonna go like that, and all those joints are made to work like this. So that stress just gets sent right on up, and sometimes it manifests itself in the ankle or the foot, the knee,
notice
the hip, the back. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah.